Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square of the number 50. So let's start. Square of 50 can also be written as 50 raised to the power 2, or inside bracket 50, outside 2. These all have one and the same meaning, that is, we need to find the square of 50. Now let's move on to the solution. Square basically means multiplying the number by itself, and the number over here is 50. To find the square of it, we need to multiply 50 by 50. Okay, let's do the normal multiplication. Let's start with this 0. 0 into 0 is 0. 0 into 5 is again 0. We are done with this. Now with this 5. 5 into 0 is 0. 5 into 5 is 25. Just add them all. This will be 0, this will be 0, this will be 5, this will be 2. The answer will be 2500. Okay, so we can say that the square of 50 is 2500. This was all. So if you found the video helpful, please do the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.